Hallelujah. Good morning, my dear friends in Christ. We begin this Sunday reflection in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I bring you greetings from over to you, Lord Catholic Women Prayer Group. Today is the seventh Sunday of Easter Year B. Our Bible reading is taken from the Gospel of John chapter 17 from verse 11 to 19. And our topic is titled, One with God the Father. One with God the Father. In the passage, our Lord Jesus Christ prayed for his followers. One important prayer point is that the followers of Jesus will be united, even as Christ and God the Father are united as one. Christ and the Father are united. They work together as one. Christ is in God and he obeys God as the Father. All believers in Christ are to be united in faith with the help of the Holy Spirit. Obedience to the commandments of God and love for God and his people are important. If we are to be united as one with the Father, the matter of unity in the church and the body of Christ is very, very important. That is why Christ prayed for it. And he tells us that it is possible because himself and God the Father are united. There is lack of unity in societies, within the same parish. Even some parishes within the same diocese cannot see eye to eye sometimes. They don't agree on what needs to be done and how to do it. This should not be so if we are truly serving God through our Lord Jesus Christ, who has shown us the good example to follow. We must do things that promote unity. Hear me very well. We must do things that promote unity. We must not be promoting divisions in the church. We must not be promoting divisions in societies. And we must not be promoting divisions in communities as believers. As a believer, you should not be part of those that are out there just to promote divisions. Love and obedience are important for us to be united as one with the Lord, our God, our Father. We must show love and obedience to one another. Are you determined to promote unity among believers? Are you ready to obey God's commands and love his people? I pray today that the Lord will give us the grace to be united as one person with God and other believers through Christ our Lord. Amen. One with God the Father. May God help us to be united with each other. Many marriages are not together. Many homes are divided. Many families are divided. Father, we pray for peace in our families. We pray for peace in our homes. We pray for peace in our communities. We pray for peace in our societies. May the Lord unite us in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. God bless you. Have a lovely weekend. And I pray that you will testify to the glory of God in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.